I'm asking the viewers, play with heart, not with soul.